Ballin, his backhander down to the corner, comes back up the boards, taken by Doan. He turns it over to Heatley, waits for his line to get back on side. Heatley now down low to Logan Couture. Couture gets a rough ride there from Rosti Klesla. Now Clowe, a quick shot, and Bryzgalov knocks it down. Rebound, they score! Logan Couture, and it's 1-0.
Well, Logan Couture does what Logan Couture always does. He gets to the net, he gets to the puck, he wins the race off the boards, and he's the first guy to the Coyotes' front of the net. A nice play by Danny Heatley to Ryan Clowe, and then Logan Couture doesn't rush the play. Once he gets the puck in his hands, or on his stick, I should say, he waits that extra second for Bryzgalov's second effort, and then is able to slip it by him.
And the kid gets his 29th goal of the season in this his rookie year, and the Sharks have the always important first goal of the hockey game here in Phoenix.